All right, scrappers, welcome back to the channel and part two of the wire from the barn. Yeah, we got the outer coating off all of this. It wasn't as bad as I thought once I put a new sharp blade in the cutter. And yeah, she ripped through it pretty good. Got all of that off the outside coating of it that was wrapped around the two wires there. All we got left down here is our copper. So I'm just gonna blow through this stuff and then we'll get onto the copper. Don't know how much longer my propane's gonna hold out on the heater. Cause outside it's about 32 degrees. It'd be a lot faster if I didn't have to fold them up. You know, if I had room in this place to have a big Gaylord or something where I could just throw it right in. But when you don't have the room, you can't do those cool things. All right, scrappers, we're down to the old copper now. We got this stuff here. She's pretty heavy. Should we put it on the scale once and weigh it? I think I weighed it before. That says 9 pounds, 15 ounces, so basically 10 pounds. The rubber on it is really thick. That electrical tape is like hard plastic. It just breaks. It's so brittle. Gotta be old stuff. All right, let's fire her up. I don't know which one, which hole's gonna be the best one. Thinking maybe this one. Well, she didn't like that. So that didn't work very well. Started to cut it pretty good. Actually, way too good. Let's try this next size hole up. What the heck? Oh, there's a gall darn split bolt on there. Well, that ain't gonna go through there for sure. Oh boy. There, now I can cut that split bolt off of there. Alrighty. She doesn't like this rubber stuff. Yeah, I think we gotta tighten her up a little bit. So that'll be number two copper, because it's tin coated. Let's make sure we don't have any more obstructions on it. See if it'll do better now that we adjusted it. Well, that works a lot better, huh? So put that with the nuggets. All right, now this stuff. Don't know how this stuff is gonna do. Thank you. Yeah. That's some tough stuff. Put that one in the smaller hole, see what that did. Picky. Thank you. Yeah, this cloth covered stuff is not the nicest crap to be stripping, that's for sure. These look like they were tarred and feathered or something. Tarred and feathered, man. Thank you. I wonder if I'd be better off to just do these by hand. Thank you. Yeah, for all I know, that coating on there, that white crap, that could be asbestos. This stuff is some crap. It's like it's made with bird feathers. Not really, but all right, runner three times. See what that does. She's almost 80 in here. 15 pounds, 11 ounces, a number two copper. Oh, look at that thing was touching that and it was holding it up. 16 pounds, 1 ounces. Quiet. So he went from 23 pounds, 4 ounces to 16 pounds, 1 ounce. So that's seven pounds, 3 ounces for the insulation. 7 pounds, 3 ounces for that heavy rubber insulation that we took off of the bigger wire. And that, I'll have to use a calculator to figure out the percentage of it. All right, scrappers, thank you much for watching. If you're still with me, be sure to hit that like button. Tell all your friends about the Scrap Meister. Hit the share button, send it out to everybody. And watch how I can clean up this mess in just a clap. All right, scrappers, we're all cleaned up. My stomach is starting to growl. I think it's time to go in and get something to eat, and you should probably watch one of the really cool videos that's on screen right now.